Hey everybody, I'm Caleb.
And I'm Amanda.
Today at church, we're gonna show you what's inside this big box.
And we're gonna tell you all about it.
It'll help us learn something really cool about Jesus.
So come on, let's go. It's show and tell time. Woo! Okay guys, so if you've ever done show and tell before, like maybe at school or something, then you know you have to bring something from home to show your friends and you have to tell them all about it. Show and tell.
Raise your hand if you've ever done show and tell before. That's awesome.
Well, Caleb and I brought this really fun show and tell box and we put something inside of it to show you guys.
And we can't wait to tell you about it because it's gonna help us answer today's big question. Hey, you know what that means?
It's question time! That's right. And today's big question is, what can you show and tell about Jesus?
Oh, that's a great question. Hey, before we show you what's inside the box, let's see if you guys can guess.
Oh, that's a fun game. Okay, if you guys think that there's a monkey in the box, go crazy and act like a monkey!
Okay, if you think there's some sunglasses in the box, make circles with your hands and put them over your eyes like this.
Good job, you guys. One last time, if you think there's a rabbit inside the box, jump up and down as high as you can.
Good job, you guys. Okay, let's all sit back down now. Okay, let's open up the box and see what's actually inside. Oh man, are you guys excited?
Oh my gosh!
Check this out.
It's a bunch of sunglasses.
Man, we picked these out for you because these are special to us, right?
That's right.
Man.
You better work!
Wow, guys, that was so fun.
Yeah, it was. Well, we brought so many pairs of sunglasses to show you guys, and we could tell you a story about each and every pair, but there's one thing that they all have in common.
They protect our eyes from bright light. And right now, we're gonna check out our Bible story.
And we're gonna find out how these glasses can help us answer today's big question. What can you show and tell about Jesus?
I have the Bible app right here on my phone. Let me pull up today's Bible story. Here it is. It's a story about a guy named Saul in a really bright light.
All right, let's all press play together. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, play!
The Miracle of Mercy, Paul. This is Saul. Saul was a Pharisee who hated the followers of Jesus so much that he would hunt them down to be brought to trial in Jerusalem. And he would even seek to murder them. Saul was uttering threats with every breath, and he was eager to kill the Lord's followers. So he went to the high priest. He asked him to write a letter to the Jews in Damascus that would allow him to arrest any Christians he found there. He wanted to bring them, both men and women, back to Jerusalem in chains. Now Saul went on his way. And as he came near Damascus, a light from heaven flashed around him, and he heard a voice that said, "Saul, Saul, why are you persecuting me?" Saul cried out, "Who are you, Lord?" And the voice said, "I am Jesus. Rise and go into the city, and you will be told what to do." So Saul got up and he opened his eyes, but he couldn't see anything. So the men who were with Saul led him into the city. After 3 days, a man named Ananias came to Saul. He put his hands on Saul, and immediately Saul could see again. And with that, Saul became a follower of Jesus. He became the very thing he had tried to hunt. And he immediately began telling people that Jesus is the Son of God. And he taught them about the mercy of God that he had received. And all who heard him were amazed. He then went by a new name, Paul, as he began preaching not just to the Jewish people, but to everyone. Despite many difficulties like being imprisoned, shipwrecked, and narrowly escaping death multiple times, Paul continued to preach about Jesus. Paul said that he would do everything he could to save people and help them know God. And that's just what he did in order to reach people who would otherwise be unreached. And many came to know Jesus because of what Paul said. Paul taught many in his day through his letters, but even more have come to learn more about Jesus through the letters of Paul that can be read even to this day.
What a cool story. At first, Paul was really mean to people who followed Jesus.
That's right. But then Jesus shined a really bright light into Paul's eyes. It was so bright that he couldn't see anything.
Wait, a bright light?
The sunglasses!
That's right, the sunglasses. They protect your eyes from bright lights. And Jesus shined a bright light in Paul's eye so he couldn't see anything.
Then Jesus said, Paul, stop being mean to my people and start showing them love instead.
And Paul did. After he could see again, he started showing God's love to everyone he met.
Show and tell. Paul showed God's love and he began to tell everyone about Jesus. You guys, we can do that too. We can show God's love and we can tell everyone about Jesus.
I think we just found the answer to today's big question. But first, we're gonna give you guys a chance to answer it all by yourselves.
It's time to call Max the Mic. Okay, you guys have 30 seconds to see if you can come up with the answer to today's big question and tell it to Max the Mic.
That's right. Today's big question is, what can you show and tell about Jesus?
Okay, on the count of three, I need everyone to shout, hey, Max the Mic. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Hey, Max the Mic!
Max the Mic.
That's me.
We know you got a lot to tell him. Max the Mic.
Hi, everybody.
Go on and answer the big question. You are really smart,
yes,
like Aristotle and Einstein.
Wait, who?
So come on down and talk to this guy, Max the Mic.
Come on, everybody.
It's time to answer the big question. Talk to Max the Mic.
Thanks, Max.
You guys did it. You found the answer to today's big question. What can you show and tell about Jesus?
Let's all say the answer together.
I can show God's love and tell everyone about Jesus.
Good job, you guys. Just like Paul, we can show God's love in all kinds of ways.
And we can tell everyone we know about Jesus.
Hey, we just found the answer to our big question. That means it's time for
dance party!
Everyone, on your feet for a dance party. Let's go!
You guys got this. Let's all dance. Hey, DJ, let's dance. That was awesome. Now stay on your feet, because it's time for worship.
That's right, everybody. Let's sing and dance for Jesus.